sewer's drained. Maybe the sewers are drained now. No. I am beyond. I can't get down there. I can't get up there. This is the only place. Which is stupid. Oh, hold on. Oh, I didn't notice that. That does not help at all. Oh, we can go here though. Da da! To the cistern. This does not look fun.
You're conserving water from the spring.
Yes, it enables me to control the water in the drain sewers to some extent. Also, it can be used for all sorts of purposes.
Like for drinking?
Well, that too. But mostly to run different machines.
Ah, like water mills.
Exactly.
Okay. Can I go in this water? Please tell me I can. Oh, there's no splashing monster. Thank God for that. Bridge must be lowered. Okay. It's quiet. Too quiet. Oh. First try. Oil, what the hell is that? What the fuck? There's someone in there. That was weird. Oh, fuck. Is there something in the water? Please tell me there's something in the water, not something in the water. Good. thought I heard something in the wall. This is just annoying. It's not even fun, it's just annoying. Ooh, a note.
7th of August, 1839. There is no denying that Alexander puts a lot of faith into what I can only describe as magic. I'm not surprised. Even while traveling across Europe, I assumed I would have to embrace the supernatural to save my mind and life. As a novice, I do everything in my power to stay focused and not dwell too much on my own doubts. Alexander woke me up early and told me it was time we got started on our work. He was obviously excited to get going, and we headed downstairs to the old dungeon where he preferred to attempt his rituals. It turns out that Alexander is a true Renaissance man, paralleled only by Da Vinci, I'm sure. He showed me several rooms fitted for specific research, such as anatomy studies, alchemy, and botany. The crown of Brennenburg must be the inner sanctum, a most hallowed ground where we shall attempt to permanently banish the orb's shadow.
Redirect sewer water. Oh god. Oh god. Redirect! No! Okay, what did that do? That's obviously not good. Now there is something in the water. I just know it. And I'm not testing it. I'm not going in the water. I refuse. Run. Do they hurt me? I can run straight through them.
August 8th, 1839. I could never be certain until today that I was on the right path. Using my orb, Alexander managed to channel its power unto us. Inner sanctum flared with blue, fiery light, and I could feel the same things I felt in the dark chamber in Algeria. It was like standing in a mad whirlpool of impressions. It was terrifying, but Alexander kept calm and wielded strange tools of science in order to tame the storm. Suddenly, the blue light was stained by strains of red, and the walls burst with pulsating tissue resonating with the scene. Alexander quickly covered the orb in some cloth, and the unspeakable thing vanished. Apparently, the orb's shadow is closer than Alexander thought. He said I should prepare for a warding ritual tomorrow. I'm not sure what he expects, but I have a bad feeling about this.
Okay. Okay. That was cool. Oh, cool. Still unsure what I have to do. Ow! Shit, they do hit me. Ow! Something just growled. Something just growled. What do I do here? Oh, I think that's just turned off that. Okay. I swear to God, I just seen someone walk over there. I swear to God. I don't know what I'm meant to do about that chain. Okay, so I need to find something that can cut. Oh, that just turns that on and off. Okay, I don't need that. Question is, what is this box for? What are these boxes for? But, see, I'm confused. What do I do? I know I have to twist them things. I need to cut the bridge. How?
Thank you.